is called Modern Love. I wrote it about a friend of mine who was single, and she said that all the good